we will see the definition of length of tangent. Suppose you take a circle equation x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Center we know. This is minus g comma minus f and the radius is r, that is root of g square plus f square minus c. Suppose you take any external point p x1 comma y1, the distance between the point p x1 y1 to the point where it touches the circle equation, let us say. So the distance between the point P and where the point touches the circle, this is called length of tangent. This is called length of tangent. Let us say this is point Q. Instead of writing radius like this, let us write radius like this also. Now, we know that this is tangent line means automatically this is normal and this is angle will be 90 degrees. So, join these two, this is nothing but a right angle triangle C and let us say Q P is going to be the right angle triangle. Now CP square is equal to PQ square plus CQ square. So CP square is equal to PQ square plus R square. Now we require PQ square, CP square minus R square. As we discussed, CP square minus R square is nothing but power of the point. That is given by S11. So PQ is equal to length of tangent. So that is nothing but root of S11. Since point lies outside, as you know that position of the point outside the circle is always positive. So S11 positive, root S11 is defined.